This is my favorite love poem. It's the shortest poem, too. It says, "Sometimes all I can do for you is the dishes."
Well, looking for a sweet treat this Valentine's Day, Minnesota's storytelling extraordinaire, storyteller extraordinaire, Kevin Kling, and his musical friends are back with a new edition of The Love Show on Thursday. Joining me now, Kevin Kling himself, and we are always so glad to see you.
Thanks.
How you been?
Really good.
All is well.
Yeah, things
good.
Are good.
This was inspired by what? What gave you the idea to put this together? It started back in 2009.
Yeah, in fact, yeah. I think it was a seminary asked Simone Perrin and I to come and do a love show on Valentine's Day. And we put it together and we had so much fun that we brought in more pals. And then the O'Shaughnessy brought us aboard. And we've been doing it ever since, every year, and it's a blast.
And it involves all manner of entertainment. Look at, we see the dog out there.
Oh, my dog.
Who do you have helping you out this year? Because you always have your good friends joining you.
I mean, it's an all-star list. It's Dane Stauffer and Claudia Schmidt, Prudence Johnson, Simone Perrin, Dan Chouinard, and then Mark Anderson, and it's just, it's like amazing. They're stars.
And we were talking before the segment started that we're at a time that there's not enough love in the world, right? Mm-hmm. You can never have too much of it. What do you hope people get when they come to this show? What's your aim here?
You know, I think it really does let your heart, you let your heart go in this show because it's a safe environment. You're safe, and we're not going to mess around with it. You know, it's not going to be anything. It's fun, it's funny, and it really focuses on kindness. And you know, the heart's a muscle. You got to work it out. Bring it in and give it a workout.
Is that what you've learned in your life?
I think kindness can't be overrated these days. Just the idea of how do we be kind to each other, and that's a lot of, you know, the show, and it really does deal with all kinds of love. Family love, of course romance, because it's on Valentine's Day. Mm-hmm. It's a great place to bring a date. I mean, one guy wrote us one time and he said, I took someone to your show on our first date and we're still married. So
what a high compliment that
so
is. But you don't necessarily, you could be looking for love and
no,
go to this show,
completely,
right?
Completely, or bring friends. I mean, it's a great place for friends. So we really do just want to make it about love, and it's about all kinds of love.
So Kevin, when you sit down and you produce something like this, what are you pulling from? What are you drawing from here?
Well, a lot of times, especially with the group that I'm working with, they're so incredible at what they do, that we sit down and we find the emotional journey of the songs, because they're all in their own respect. It's amazing. Each one is like a master in their particular field. Like Claudia Schmidt is an amazing folk singer, and Simone and Prudence are these beautiful torch singers, and everybody and Dane is of course in the a Broadway performer, you know, on stage. So there's this amazing group, but then you get them together and they just blend and the harmonies are incredible. So we really take the emotional journey from music.
And you are the ringmaster of it. We're so glad, as always.
Thanks.
Thank you so much for being
you.
Here, and all the best to you. There are a few tickets still available for the Love Show at the O'Shaughnessy. It can be found at care11.com. Details under the 4 p.m. show page. A fun evening.